Hello everyone and welcome back to more Let's Play Skyrim. We are in Jeremund's Hall. We died in the last video. This looks like maybe something, no? Yeah, so we died in the last video. We need to go back through where we've already been. And I'm hoping that it will be easy. I'm not guaranteeing anything, but I'm just hoping it'll be easy. Mushroom. Yeah, down the hole we go. Okay. Alright, get the coin purse. Nice, a vigorous healing as well. Oh, that's a ruined book. Don't care.
Still here. I will remain on guard here.
Okay. Just because I don't want her to get stuck by stuck underwater. I heard a trap again. Let's do this. Grab the hanging moss. Go down here. Right, we got a black soul gem. Water breathing. All of that. Iron greatsword, and I think that's good enough. Alright.
Heading out? As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.
All right. Nice. I like that little slow-mo. I do kind of want Frostbite and Flames, get rid of Dawnbreaker, go Frostbite. Get a nice little, like, destruction sort of magic going up. Would always be good. I believe there was a chest in here. Well, potion of healing. That's good enough. Steel armor. Nice lockpick. Pick the trap. Ooh. Okay. There we go. Stamina potion isn't bad. Ruined books, don't care. I want to see what that one is. Okay, it's wall arrows. Right, okay, so we go... on the left, it's crow, dolphin, and then on the right, it's dolphin and snake. So this should be a crow. Hi. Well, you know. There we go. I'll take the Nord arrows. We could actually use those. Alright, that's... I know that's gonna cause a thing, so we're just gonna search around for a little bit. First. Okay, so that was crow. This should be dolphin, which it is, so we don't touch it. I grab that. Yep. This should be a snake. And this should be a dolphin. Then we hit this. Tally-ho! We're on our way. Now, if I remember correctly, there was places for ore mining. But that might actually be deeper. Nice. We got somebody up here somewhere. Oh, is he up there? He is up there. Right. That's right. We died, like, to a guy there. That's right. Okay. Can't see him from here, can I? No. Hunting bow, just a bunch of ruined books. Nice coin purse. I already searched you. Leather strips, potion of stamina. Okay. Oh, now I see you. Alright, where's my bow? Because I could take out the guy from here. Nice hit. Got him. There we go. Archmage Jeremond. Grab all of that. Magus, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Yeah, we read that in the last episode. Okay, so there's going to be the thing that will allow... Hold on. Nope, nothing. Got him. And one more. Okay, that's another enemy down. There we go. Well, that was nice and easy. Bone meal, good. Okay. Ruined books, still just ruined books. Maybe this is the area that started allowing me to mine. Ooh, petty soul gem? Right, we can't get through this. At least not yet. That's a linen wrap. I don't care about that. During invisibility, that's good. Okay, it's auto-saving here, which is nice. That's fine. So we go to weapons, we go to the bow, we go to charge, and we use the lesser and the petty. And we'll use the petty there, and we'll equip that. Okay. Frenzy potion. I don't think I have any new enchantment stuff, so... Dwarven armor's pretty cool. That's right. I will take that. Did that say a dented axe? Okay, so we don't hit this one. We hit this one. That lowers that. Supple ancient Nord bow. Interesting. We hit this lever. That brings us down here. I'll take more souls, because we're going to need them. Anything here? No. Could have swore that this had some mining, but I might just be thinking of something else. Ancient Nord Greatsword. The Restless Draugr that we killed. Nice. Oh, I did not mean to do that. I have an idea. Bow scorching. Maybe drag him closer. I can't move, Lydia. Okay. Lydia? Don't tell me she's dead too now. Where is she? There we go. Okay. Potent Magicka. Ooh. More just ruined books, though. Okay, that's the one area I was looking at earlier. Interesting. All right, flames.
Are you a priest?
Yeah, see, I did not want to land in the water. I was a little concerned. Okay. We're gonna go up here first. Yeah, it's just a standing area here. Okay, nothing too horrible, it looks like. Let's just get some mushrooms. This allows me to jump over here. But literally just for some mushrooms is not worth it. All right, what about this one here? Hi. He disappeared. Where is he? Hi. Oh! Okay, that did not kill me, but, ow. Nice, we got a soul captured. Okay, I was about to say. Oof! Another hit. Come on. Oh! I can't believe we're fighting a Dragonborn, guy. Okay, we'll wait. We'll wait. Ooh, let's, we need to use some potions. Okay, we're gonna use that on my weapon. Wow. Ow. Oh, I'm disarmed? I can't believe he disarmed me. Weapon, equip you. No! Ow. Oh, this game cannot handle me getting... Oh, that was right in the head. Okay. Dawnbreaker might actually be very useful here. Gotta heal. So I have minor. I have 6 plentiful healing. So I should be fine there. Don't care really about the thing. What else do I have? Sure. All right, well, I got rid of one of his little things. This one's not him. Okay, so he was here. Okay, that one's gone. That's the one up there. God, I would love to recover from that quicker. Oh my God, just auto, just double kill. Ow. Okay. Let's see where it, like, resets me to. Okay, so not too far back, but this is going to take us a while, I think. Oh yeah, that's right. You're stronger than normal. There we go. Yeah, dented iron shield and a honed war axe. Steel scuff boots. That's fine. Alright, so we grab you. So I will save when we get to the area that the boss fight is in. Okay. Nice. That actually worked out well. That worked out really well. All right, healing. We are probably going to use a few of our skills, is my guess. Okay, so here's the area. We're gonna save. Yes. You're going to just save right over this. Okay. Let's go to our skills. See what we can increase. Dual casting a destruction spell overcharges the effects into a more powerful version. Ah. What do we got up here? 25% more damage for the various spells. Casting apprentice level destruction spells cost half the magic. So that's all the half magic stuff. Okay, let's back up here a little bit. We're not doing enchanting or smithing. I could increase our heavy armor, which I think I want to do. That's not all I wanted to do. Come on. Archery might not be a bad idea right now. Yeah, we'll increase our light armor as well. My speech is increased because of something. Conjuration might be useful to just summon something. All right, let's go with...